The second type of white matter connection I want to talk to you about are the projection fibers. The projection fibers are fibers whose origin is in the cortex. Sorry, trying to turn on my drawing tool. There we go. So fibers that are projecting out of the cortex, so out of areas of the cortex, and going to lower centers. So these lower centers include going from cortex to the thalamus. That's another center within the brain that's deep. Going from the cortex maybe down to the brainstem, down here. Or these fibers can go all the way, especially if you remember our motor system, can go all the way from the cortex through the internal capsule all the way down the spinal cord. The fiber, when we put all these together, we call them the internal capsule. And that can be seen here, and here, and here, and here. And so if you look at the cortex and you see all of this white matter coming together, I kind of use the analogy of hair. So if this is all the hair that's on your head and it's all over the place, and then you bring it together in one single band, like a ponytail, then that's your internal capsule. So out here, a lot of diffuse fibers going to a lot of different areas, bundle it all together, put it in one place, and you have the internal capsule. In the next section, I just want to show you what it looks like the previous section was a coronal. This is a horizontal section. And again, here's our internal capsule. And it's fibers leaving the cortex and going to deep gray matter. And this could be diencephalon or basal nuclei. Also fibers going to the brainstem and fibers going to the spinal cord. In the next section, we'll talk about the third type of white matter connections, the association fibers.